Alright, I made it. I'm on peak 7. There's peak 8, peak 9, and that one with the notch on top is peak 10. It's about 4:30. I'm gonna turn around. Oh, that was a great hike. The hardest part was getting up to the ridge, and it was fairly easy, except this last peak 7 was a good haul. I'm on the top side of the Breckenridge Ski Resort. It's just over this little hump right here. And then Breckenridge is that way. Keystone and A Basin Resorts are over there. There's Dillon, Frisco, Silverthorne. There's the Gore Range back, this wakey stuff over there. And then Copper Mountain. Huh. That was super fun. If you got an early start, I could probably do all 10 if you had the legs for it. Yeah.